The Apostle Paul, teaching on salvation by grace and the imputed righteousness of Christ. Our salvation and our faith and our righteousness is a gift from God.
Paul, warning the elders that in the latter days doctrines of demons and the traditions of men would be a terrible problem. The Bible would be violated.
The way of God was rejected for the traditions of men and doctrines of demons.
Jesus paid the price for your salvation. Your works do not save you. And your idolatry is an offense to God. Jesus is God.
Paul fighting with one of the demons that would corrupt the believers in the latter days.
Paul instructing a new convert on salvation.
Salvation is about who Jesus is. And what he did.
Works righteousness.
I go to the works church. Because of my works, God might not see my problems with a few of my bad habits. My lying isn't that bad. I don't lie to my wife when I'm in time out.
Heretical doctrine.
I love you, Harold. You're not like other priests. Why can't our leaders approve our marriage?
I'm fond of you too, Ignacio.
1 Timothy 4:1-3. The Spirit explicitly says that in the latter times some will fall away from the faith, paying attention to deceitful spirits and doctrines of demons, speaking lies and hypocrisy, having their own conscience seared with a hot iron, men who forbid marriage. Signs that we are in latter times. Bible prophecy strongly indicates that these are the last days. The days of Noah have returned, violence and men getting out of marriages, Matthew 24:37. The days of Lot have returned. Homosexuality and violence escalating. Luke 17:26. 1 Timothy 4:1, seducing spirits, doctrines of demons, lies and hypocrisy. Forbidding marriage. 2 Timothy 3:1. Perilous, exceeding fierce and furious times are here.
Last days stuff.
Demonism. Constitution.
Seminary.
Mine.
1 Timothy 4:1. The Holy Spirit speaketh expressly, that in the latter times, some shall depart from the faith, giving heed to seducing spirits, and the teaching of demons.
Your dead uncle is speaking to me. He used to love to wear blue.
Study shows that lesbians are prone to get into knife fights. The study observed the knife fighting classes at the local girls' college and concluded that lesbians are taking knife fighting instruction like crazy. It was also reported that the attendance in the anger management studies has dropped way down.
My sister is an excellent knife fighter and she's doing just fine. She is happy with her new partner and they have a nice dog.
Fabulous. Did you forget that your sister is dead?
We are saved by grace, not works. Our salvation and our faith is a gift from God.
Imputed righteousness. 2 Corinthians 5:21.